I understand after playing for 30 years, you decided to produce shows.
Just like most things in life, it wasn't like I was never planning in my wildest dream that I was going to be a television producer of any kind. I was perfectly happy playing poker. And by sheer luck, I was introduced in 1987 in California. And I ran into a gentleman named Henry Ornstein. Henry was a visionary. He knew that the game that we are so used to so easily came to us and so was so exciting for us was nothing but boring television. He could see basically showing the whole cards. If he could somehow show players whole cards, that could capture the audience.